Hello friends, once again welcome to your healthy home food. Today we will make Sabudana Khichdi. It is one of my favorite breakfast recipe. You can also relish it during fasting. Let's go through its ingredients. 1 bowl Sabudana, 1.5 bowl peanuts, 3 tablespoon ghee or clarified butter, 1 medium potato, 1 small carrot, chopped coriander, few curry leaves, chopped green chili, 1 teaspoon mustard seeds, 1/2 teaspoon red chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon cumin seeds and rock salt to taste. Soak Sabudana for 3 to 4 hours in white bowl. We have to soak in that much water which covers Sabudana, not more than that. Take out excess water. After soaking, Sabudana will become 3 times. Keep it in colander and drain excess water. It's important, otherwise Sabudana will become sticky. Toast peanuts for 3 to 4 minutes. Grind peanuts coarsely. Take 1 big bowl, add Sabudana and pounded peanuts and mix. Mix well and keep it aside. Now take 1 kadhai. Add ghee mustard seeds cumin seeds let it sizzle add curry leaves and potato. Mix. Add carrots. Add little salt and cook for 4 to 5 minutes. Now our vegetables have cooked, so we will add chopped green chilies. Red chili powder. A little salt. We have already added salt, so we will add little salt. Mix well. Now we add our Sabudana and peanut mix. Mix it very gently. Cook for 4 to 5 minutes on low flame. And mix continuously. We have to cook till Sabudana pearls become transparent. Now our Sabudana is ready. Let's garnish it with coriander leaves and enjoy Sabudana Khichdi. Viewers, subscribe to my channel for more interesting and healthy recipes.